All right, well, welcome to another episode of The Bicycle Rider. And today we're going to be talking about the Marin Gestalt X11. And you've probably heard me talk about the X10 quite a bit. Well, this is my wife's X11. It's hard for me to get my hands on this bike because she is always riding this bike. And she has several different bikes to ride, one being a brand new Specialized S-Works Ruby that, you know, costs four times what this bike costs. But this is the bike that she seems to ride a lot, and she's very picky. So this bike, that just tells me that this bike rides so good that, you know, it's really fitting the bill of many of her other bikes. So let me just go tell you a quick overview of this bike. And like I said, you know, here on The Bicycle Rider, we pretty much just review products that we test and we ride ourselves. So since this has been, you know, my wife's daily rider, we have changed a few things on it, but basically the stock bike is still here. I have stolen the dropper seat post because I had a little project I wanted to do, and I haven't put it back on her bike here. So this bike does come stock with a really nice dropper seat post that is actually actuated from the dummy lever. Since this is a one-by system, they have engineered this lever that would normally work the front derailleur to work the dropper seat post. So I think that's pretty slick, so you don't have some kind of other lever needed. It's just everything's right in the cockpit. Speaking of cockpit, Marin has done a fantastic job of branding their own handlebar, neck, and stem. You know, it's Marin branded, it's high quality aluminum, it's nice and light, but yet it's pretty stout stuff. And it really, I think they hit the mark well with the geometry of this bar, because it's very, very comfortable. It's flared out, but not too much that it feels odd. And it definitely, when you need to stand up and power this bike, you have room for your knees instead of hitting your drops. So, you know, they've done a really nice job of their own equipment. We have upgraded my wife's stem to a Redshift suspension stem, and that is just to help with the mitigation of the vibration. And I think that's one of the reasons my wife really, really enjoys this bike. And like I said, her other bike is an S-Work Ruby. It makes me feel good that she rides this bike a lot, because that future shock really does help out with the vibrations on her wrist, and I think she's got spoiled with it. But obviously this stem is doing a very good job, or she wouldn't ride this bike as much. This bike is designed very stable. It's kind of a light racy platform, but with the full carbon fiber fork that they put on this bike, it's got a nice rake to it. So this bike really does stay very stable. And you know, when you're gravel riding, and you know, this bike is set up for gravel racing, it's nice when you're tracking through sand or some pebble gravel that's a little bit, you know, washed out, that you have a bike that pretty much is going to track straight. And with the rake that they have put on this bike, it really does track straight. It's a comfortable bike as well, because even though it looks slick and racy, you do have a different geometry than on her road bike. She is definitely more, you know, more slammed. This bike, it's a small size frame, but it does give her a bit of confidence as far as seeing her line of sight and keeping her neck straight rather than just being in an aerodynamic position. So, you know, this is the X11. This is the upgraded version of the Gestalt X line. I've got the X10, and you know, I push that bike to the limits quite often, and it has never failed. But I do kind of wish that I would have went for the X11 myself, because I like having the extra gear. It's got the hydraulic brakes that work fantastic. It's a rival. It's a SRAM rival 11-speed one-by system. Made it to an FS8 386 crank, so it's got a lot of high-end components to it, and they still put this bike in a package that's a little over $2,000. So, you know, I was on a gravel ride last weekend with some guys, and there wasn't anybody in that group that had a $2,000 gravel bike that could keep up with the front. And I was doing on an X10, so I can imagine if I had the X11, you know, I might have been able to even, you know, put more of a gap on those guys. But it is a really nice bike, especially for the money. It's a Series 3 aluminum frame, hydroformed aluminum. And Marin has really done their homework. And for them to put a bike together like this that can compete against bikes that are well above this price point, I think they have really put a lot of value into this bike. We do a lot of rides inside of Biloxi and Ocean Springs where we have sidewalks, sand on the sidewalks, just places that you don't want to ride a skinny tire road bike. That having the extra rubber underneath you is really instrumental in one, keeping safe, and two, feeling confident. So if anybody has any questions on the Gestalt X11, I think it's a pretty stellar looking bike. You know, it's got some nice purple, it's got some nice reds, it's got some nice black. And my wife gets a lot of compliments just on the way this bike looks. And of course, you know, she kind of likes that. That does perform. And this winter, my wife's going to start doing a little bit more gravel on this bike. But for now, it has really been a great commuter, get around town, and also, you know, hit a lot of the local group rides on this bike. One bike that does everything, you know, really, really good for a fantastic price. So the Marin Gestalt 11 is really a good value for what you get, especially performance oriented gravel racer style bike. Definitely look into this bike. All right, well, thank you.